Okay, so I'm taking the bind plug and plugging it on to the battery, and I'm taking the power and plugging it on to the throttle, black up from negative, and I'm getting the solid light, but I'm not getting any blinking light indicating that it's ready to bind.